Riley's now 0 for 3, and Matt is 0. Riley's now 0 for 3, and Matt is 0 for 2, but hold on! Matt with a moonshot homer with his 44th of the season, and it makes it 2-1.
Man, I'll tell you what, no matter what happens,